Tina was determined to screw her way to the top.
For my everything!
When she found out her boyfriend's record deal fell through, she threw him and his stuff out the door.
I don't even know how to make any good music!
Her hot body was for playtime, but only for dudes who got airtime. Her latest ex left in such a hurry, he forgot his pet boa constrictor.
That's right, good riddance, loser!
Which decided to put the squeeze on the opportunistic groupie.
Move it!
The snake was no match for this Medusa. But this was the only home he knew. So he found a way back in. That night, Tina, who seemed to live in her underwear, cranked up the heat and hit the bottle. Meanwhile, the boa had snaked his way into a warm exhaust vent on its way back into the house. As time passed, Tina began to feel dizzy and nauseous. She thought she was just getting a good buzz on, but not this time. This time, the low-rent skank staggered around her ghetto pad, toppled over.
Someone who's drinking alcohol and also in the presence of carbon monoxide could easily confuse the two symptoms because they both can cause headache, drowsiness, nausea. As you breathe in carbon monoxide, it binds to the hemoglobin in your blood very strongly, which will not allow that hemoglobin to bind oxygen, and you will basically suffocate your body, and that will lead to death.
Get out!
Tina was a hard-bodied rock hoe with a nasty mean streak.
That's right, good riddance, loser!
If she hadn't been so mean, she wouldn't be so dead. Rock on.